If you've been on the internet for long enough, you've probably seen that gif of Shadow the Hedgehog doing his little dance. You might have wondered where that's from. The gif originated from a 2005 official music video in collaborations with the Japanese hip-hop group m-flo. This music video was made to promote the upcoming Shadow the Hedgehog video game. Yes, the one with the guns. I actually have a long and deep-rooted childhood connection with this game. There's part of me that genuinely loves this game in both ironic and sincere ways. I could make a whole video talking about that, but let's go back to the main subject. Advertisements for Shadow the Hedgehog were weird. From the incomprehensibly edgy American commercials,
"Discovering the secret of my past will be nearly impossible. I'll take those odds. Meet Shadow the Hedgehog. His mysterious past holds the key to the world's future. Is he a hero or a villain? You decide. Either way, you'll have a blast." Rated E10 for ages 10 and up.
Which honestly are so sincere about trying to make Shadow look cool and mysterious that they genuinely bring me so much joy. To that time, Shadow the Hedgehog refereed a wrestling match? However, this music video has got to be the weirdest thing. First, I gotta explain to those not in the know who m-flo is. They are a pretty big and successful group. So big that when I first showed one of my wee friends this, Shadow the Hedgehog music video, they were so shocked that m-flo was the one behind it. They consist of DJ Taku Takahashi, Bearball, and a woman by the name of Lisa. Around 2002, Lisa temporarily left the group. It was around this time that m-flo created three separate albums with the theme being m-flo Loves. These albums had songs named stuff like m-flo Loves Crystal K and such. This was where m-flo Loves Shadow the Hedgehog came to be. This being the official name to the music video where the iconic Shadow dance is from. In 2005, m-flo was approached by Sega to create a song to promote the upcoming Shadow the Hedgehog video game. Why they thought this was great advertisement? Don't ask me. According to this article from 2005 from Sonic Stadium, the collaboration apparently happened because of how cool both Shadow the Hedgehog and m-flo happened to be. This article also has these amazing pictures of m-flo posing with Shadow. These are great. I've never seen anything cooler. DJ Taku is a big fan of Sonic, so he was happy to work on something related to it. Even if that something was the critically acclaimed 10 out of 10 masterpiece Shadow the Hedgehog 2005. I also haven't even mentioned this yet, but the m-flo Loves Shadow the Hedgehog song isn't an original. It's a remix of one of their songs called Tripod Baby. The remix kinda slaps, I'm not even gonna lie. And I kinda grew up listening to it, since I'm the number one Shadow the Hedgehog fan in the world. The music video makes little sense, but it sorta has a story. The members of m-flo are represented by these overly simple 3D models. They chilling, flying around space like we all tend to do. There's this weird mushroom guy who's also with them. I don't know if this is an established m-flo universe character, but as far as I can tell, he's kinda also just there. While they show the footage of them singing and spaceshipping around, the video is interlaced with the CG cutscenes from Shadow the Hedgehog. I guess to promote the game or maybe just fill a space in the video. Space. Shadow shows up. He's also driving a spaceship. As we all know, space travel is an iconic part of Shadow's character. Then my man Shadow starts attacking the poor members of m-flo with his weird blue spacecraft. m-flo makes a grand escape into a hole where they start dancing with some golden statue people. So then Shadow dances with them? Well, there it is, the iconic gif. That's how it happens. Then after this dance break, they all seem to be getting along. m-flo leaps on a bunch of golden motorcycles. Shadow follows along, doing his little move from the video game. They all arrive at this realm with a bunch of blue squares on the ground. m-flo steps into one, only to be trapped in a prison that Shadow set? I guess? He laughs, so I assume it was him. And then it just ends. m-flo forever trapped in the blue square dimension. It's surprisingly weird, but really it's not that different from a lot of music videos of the era. It just seems like they made something fun. This music video was actually somewhat used in a 30-second commercial for Shadow the Hedgehog, where the members of m-flo play the actual game. Actually, the commercial is like 30 seconds long, I'll just show it.
Shadow the Hedgehog. ザ・ヘッジホッグ12月15日 on sale。
Did you catch m-flo at the end? With their absolute baddest cuts? I'd like to get one myself, honestly. For a series as old as Sonic the Hedgehog, you're bound to find weird forms of advertisement through its long history. Like, does anyone remember not even that long ago when they collaborated with Hooters? What was that? What are you doing, Sega? I'll take this time real quick to say if anyone's interesting, I have a streaming channel now. Monday to Wednesday, 3 times a week. I've been playing games and just hanging out. Streams start at around 1 to 2 p.m. PST. I've been playing The Wonderful 101 recently, so if that's something that interests ya, please be sure to follow the link in the description and give it a subscribe. What's an unusual advertisement campaign you know about? Leave it in the comments below, I'd love to hear about it.